Welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. This is Rise of the Tomb Raider. We're doing another video for Cold Darkness. Which, it's pretty fantastic, I'm not gonna lie. I've rescued 3 prisoners. Okay. Let's jump into this. Rescue 6 prisoners. Yeah, we'll try to do that without dying. Ooh, I don't know. I didn't even see one document, honestly. Let's try that one. All right. Looks good, looks good. Do that one. I did open a Cold Darkness pack, so I'm gonna check that out. Do that one. Where are the cold? There they are. Okay, let's check some of these out. No. Kinda wanna do that one. I might do this one. Fire, poison, or explosives. Okay, that's fine. Then I wanna do this. Okay, so we're at 175. I'm gonna lower it with something for me. I want to do something that's weapons. Enemy weakening. Increase shotgun damage by 5, that's not bad. Ooh, I kind of want this. Although I never felt like I was low on. Let's go with that. All right, we got a 170 bonus. Let's check this out. First time took over an hour. Adversity, doubts, and ridicule to reach this day. It was the state who finally saw the worth in my work, saw the potential in raising up a generation of Soviet men to be something more. The first wave of test subjects, brave heroes, wand and all, had to be euthanized. My work, I see now, would never have led to a generation of heroes as I once dreamed. I know one thing. I created a weapon to...
Alright, we gotta find more prisoners in this one.
This is it. The chemical weapon, the infected Trinity soldiers, they're all coming from this old Soviet compound. This is the place. I've got the operations manual you dug up, so I can translate the directions to shut down the facility. If we can't shut down the machines, the toxin will drift into our valley within a day. Sophia's gonna keep us in the air, but we'll be nearby. Other than that, you're on your own down there.
That is a cool flashlight.
Vision. They can definitely hear me.
Shut down those towers, and then get the
That's
hell
so
out
cool.
there, and stay safe.
I'll try.
Oh, right out of the gate with a boss. Well, not a boss, but... Damn. Thought there might be somebody right there. Got him. Don't think there's anything in here. Watch out what? Got him. So there is clearly... Damn.
Holy crap, this dude is like invincible. Alright, I did hear a prisoner.
The toxin is still being made in those towers, Lara. We have to shut down the machinery.
Uh-huh.
Stay silent, and we can get you out of here. Yes, right behind you.
Alright, so we got one right there. I gotta go to the right. Okay, so there's a gun here somewhere. It's right there. Wonder if there's anybody trapped up here. Somebody is in here. Good down here. A box.
Oh, Lara, I count, there's a lot of them. Headed your way.
Hello. Come my way then. Damn, there is a lot headed my way.
It's a chemical weapon, Nadia. Right now, I'm more worried about the immediate problem at hand.
Sophia's gonna take us up a little higher.
Alright, well, hold on. I'm still looking around. See anybody? I don't see anybody imprisoned.
Lara, bad news. When we shut down the towers, it's going to shunt the rest of the toxin to the central core. Which is what we expected, and we'll get it all in one place.
Shit.
But looking at the structural damage out here, there's no way the core is going to hold all that pressure after all these years.
What's our worst case scenario?
The containment fails, and a concentrated cloud of toxin gets dispersed.
Shotgun is what you want. Looking for some more prisoners.
I'm outside the first of the towers now.
Okay, when you enter, the airlock will shut behind you. You're going to have to find another way out once you shut down the machinery.
Damn, I don't see any prisoners.
Got to find those towers.
Well, maybe over there? I think I already got this guy. Where am I going now? See that, I don't know about. That's... Fuck you, bitch. Got him. Brutal. Alright, there's a prisoner over there. I can see him.
Okay, Lara. We've got a plan for the central core, but I don't think you're gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
If you do get to... when you shut down the last tower, the central core won't be able to hold all that pressure. It's going to fail. But if you can get inside and overload the machinery all at once, you'll trigger a catastrophic failure and the explosion will burn off the toxins. I hope.
You're right. I don't like it, but it's all we've got.
Do we need to come up with a call sign? You know, for the three of us, our team.
I'm gonna get off the radio.
Okay, but think about it. We could be
Alright, what do we got out here? You can keep trying, but... Alright, I gotta go and disable one of these towers. Swarm coming. This is basically my kill zone right here. Oh my god. Shit, someone came behind me. This is the worst right now. Oh no. I died. Wonder how much progress is lost. I've also got to remember I have my assault rifle too.
Near your location. Can you take a look?
I can definitely take a look.
You have to hurry, please.
I'm trying to. They're throwing like 30 enemies at me.
Keep quiet. Noise will draw those things closer. Can't let them hear me.
gonna check out what's upstairs. Nothing. Fire shells right now, they're pretty nice. Eat it.
Okay, Lara, we've got a plan for the central core.
Let's hear it.
If you do get to, when you shut down the last tower, the central core won't be able to. Trigger a catastrophic failure, and the explosion will burn off the toxin. I hope.
You're right. I don't like it, but it's all we've got.
Wow. Oh, I got a document.
Constantine, have a
heads up, Lara. We just spotted a prisoner close to you now.
Where? So up there, okay. I've already been in here, okay. So there's a prisoner in here. Up there, okay, I see him.
Need to shut down those towers. You have to hurry, please. Stay as quiet as
I got you, don't worry.
We get you.
There it is, okay. Alright, let's shut down the first one. Perfect.
Well marked. There's the water filtration system, They'll be colored blue and will have a circular icon with a water drop in the center. There's the fuel pump system, highly flammable, so it's going to be marked red with a diamond-shaped icon with a flame in the center. Then, there's the main biological catalyst. Those systems will be marked green with a poison warning, a square icon with a skull and crossbones. And lastly, there's a radioactive waste system. Should be painted yellow and marked with triangular radioactive warning signs. All right, let's shut this place down. Here we go. Look for a large cylinder and open the safety shield. It should be full of gas and have a series of lights. Are they cycling one after another? If yes, then find the green generator for the biological catalyst system and go ahead and get it running. If not, then you have to power up the generator for the radioactive waste system.
Well, first, let me find it. Because I don't see it right now. It's right here. Are they cycling? No. Crank the yellow radioactive waste generator. Okay, so we've got red down here. Got blue down here. Yellow's over here. Crank the radioactive waste generator. So that's up there, okay.
I made a mistake. The alarm
didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that. Got him.
All right, Nadia, let's shut this tower down.
If you're ready, here's the next step. Okay, look around for the logo from the manufacturer. It's probably Japanese. No, it's definitely a Japanese flag. Do you see it? If that's the case, then find the red lever connected to the fuel pump lines. You'll need to pull that one. If not, then we need to pull the lever on the biological catalyst system. It's the green one.
I don't see the flag. Let's go down to the bottom. Alright, so no flag there. Definitely no flag over here. No flags over here. I'm looking for it. I don't see it. Where would this flag be? Usually, I could spot it right away. There it is. It's not. Okay. So, pull the green biological catalyst. Okay. So, we're going green. Nice.
I'm going to send all the remaining toxins to the central core. Once it's all in one place, we'll have to find a way to destroy it all. Now, find the exit on the roof and head back outside. Do we need to come up with a call sign? You know, for the three of us. Our team.
I'm gonna get off the radio now.
Yeah, we're going this way, okay. That didn't really seem fair. Pretty much, we've been down here. Really? No one over here? That's surprising.
I'm gonna get off the radio now, Nadia.
Okay, but... Think about it. We could be the...
Hey, can you hear me? Hello? Stay silent, and we can get you out of here.
Oh, I got him. Nice.
Thank you.
I'm going for it. See ya.
We have to count red fuses inside the three fuse boxes. Should be an odd number of fuses. Do you see them? If so, then reconnect the conduits to the radioactive waste system. Okay, if not,
all right, pipes are on level one.
Reconnect the conduits to the water filtration system.
And we've got the German flag. No fuse boxes yet. Got one up there. All three right here, okay. So one. Two. Three, four, five, six. It's not odd. Blue filtration conduit. Okay. I think that's it right here.
That works, Nadia.
Boom.
But it's waiting for a second input now.
Wait, that could be... No, okay, wait, yeah. That's right. There's a second step in here. Nice catch. Okay, here we go. We're looking for a flag logo. Should be Cuban, I think. Red,
nope.
White, blue. See if you can find it. If you see that logo, then get the generator connected to the water filtration pump started up. If not, then you need, oh god, Lara, don't...
Ah, okay.
I'm reading a completely wrong page. Let me just... Okay, let's start from the top. Okay, take a look around. We're looking for pipes connected to the radioactive waste system. Do you see more than two yellow pipes? If so, then you need to turn on the power to the generator for the water filtration system. If not, then you need to pull down the lever on the water filtration system.
Okay, so we're going down to the pipes. I don't see any yellow ones. Blue water filtration, okay. I don't feel good about this. Oh, okay.
That's another tower down, Nadia.
Excellent. Okay. I can see the toxin being vented into the central core. We're halfway there. Find the exit on the roof and head for the last tower.
I think he was standing right in front of my face. Now we're just going this way. Stuff over here, okay?
I'm not sick, I promise. Help me.
What the hell was that?
Stay silent, and we can get you out of here.
I think we saw a weapons cache on the last flyby. Wanna take a look?
Okay, there's weapons cache in here. It must be upstairs. Question is, how do I get upstairs? Oh, there's a downstairs. Is how do I get upstairs? And I fell.
I'm not sick, I promise. Help me.
Come on.
You understand. Let's go.
Damn, I just got a lot of them.
Are you headed for those towers? If we
hold on, hold on.
Shut down the production of the toxin, then
we'll shut them down. I promise.
I don't know if that was gonna work. Oh, there's a document downstairs. Where is it, though? I don't know. Yeah, something on the back of this truck. This fucking grenade guy's driving me crazy. somebody right here.
Hurry, please. Stay silent, and we can get you out of here. Thank you. I will.
Nice. I got a lot of prisoners this time.
Do you see it? If you see that logo, then get the generator connected to the water filtration pump started up. If not, then... Oh, okay, wait, stop, stop! Well, you'll see the humor in this.
Let me guess. Wrong page, wrong instructions.
Yep, no, you're right. That's not funny. Hold on. Okay, here we go. I found it now. We're looking for fuses. Red ones inside three fuse boxes. Do you see more than 10 fuses? If so, then I want you to reconnect the conduits for the water filtration system. If not, then pull the lever connected to the radioactive waste system.
And the flag is Cuban. Okay, so 1, 2, 3 on fuses. 4. There's the other fuse box, okay. So shit, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many did we have? 5, 6, 7, 8. And then 9. So we're gonna pull the yellow.
Filtration system.
I'll be honest, I don't see one green pipe. Pull blue. What am I pulling down, Blue? We'll pull the water filtration.
Another one down, Nadia. What's next?
Last one, Lara. We're almost done. You ready? Here it is. We're looking for a large sealed cylinder. When you open it, you should see gas as well as a series of lights. Are they all off? If yes, then you should see a red lever for the fuel pump system. You need to pull that one. Okay, if not, then you'll want to get the green generator connected to the biological catalyst system started up.
Alright. Are they all off? If not, crank the green biological catalyst system. Okay. Boom. So I like it.
All the towers are shut down.
The central core can't handle the pressure. Containment is going to fail unless we can destroy the whole structure. You have to get inside there. It's the only way.
This is it. Got to destroy the central structure.
Alright, so we're full on my dragonfire ammo or whatever it's called. Okay. Oh shit, I never got a chest. Really? That's disappointing. Ah, there it is. Nice.
The toxin is concentrated inside the central structure. Containment is going to fail. The core is tearing itself apart. Sabotage the machinery from the inside, and it should cause a catastrophic explosion. The fire will neutralize the rest of the toxin. It's our only shot, Lara. Destroy the fusion shaft inside. Get the hell out of there before it blows.
You better be ready.
We'll get there, Lara. I promise.
That's it!
Alright, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Those pistons. Almost there. Last one.
Oh, shit, shit, shit. Clearly not this one. I just went right through my shotgun. Oh my god. This is incredible. Doesn't make any sense. I think I went right through my shotgun. Score. Mm-hmm. Void hammer shotgun for both. Okay. Alright, that went really well. Much better than the first time. So there's a shotgun. Void hammer shotgun, okay. Nice. Alright, we'll end the video there at 63 minutes. We may do one more of the Cold Darkness before I move on. If you want to check out the older videos in the series, you can find them on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. As always, thank you for watching. And I'll see you.